Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error 404 page not found. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number 1. Open Google Chrome in your PC. Top of the right side you can see here 3 dots is showing. Just click on it and scroll down. Click on setting. Left side of the panel, you can see here privacy and security option is showing. Just click on it and click on clear browsing data. Go to basic tab and time range, select all time and tick all box like this and click on clear data. And scroll down, click on reset setting and click on restore setting to their original default and click on reset setting and close the Google Chrome. Method number 2, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and click on network and internet option and scroll down, click on advanced network setting and scroll down, click on more network adapter option. Select your internet connection like this and right click, click on property and select this option, internet protocol version 4, click on property and select this option, use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK and close all setting like this. Method number 3, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt. Right click on command prompt, click on run as administrator and type this command like this and press enter and type another command like this and press enter. After complete the process, close command prompt. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting, click on Windows update option, make sure Windows is up to date in your PC. If Windows update pending, please download and install Windows update and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.